This is so much more than a job. It's a passion. My name is Sue Davis. I am the owner of River Lights Bookstore. I have been a bookstore employee or owner for 35 years. When I opened this store, it was a dream of having a bookstore in this beautiful old building, really fit, rather than a strip mall bookstore. It was a collaborative effort. I had two employees that helped me, and then my husband built all the shelves and did the interior remodel for us. And we put it all together and had a blast doing it. And we've been doing very well down in this location. I fell into the business. I was a school teacher for 4.5 years, and then I worked at a bookstore just looking for a part-time job and fell in love with it and realized the impact that you can have on another person's life. I think women come from a perspective of family life, and that helps in our children's section. We have a lot of books that I read to my own children. I read picture books out loud when I decide to stock them in the bookstore, and I think that is particularly a feminine thing. There are resources for women-owned business, and this community supports a woman-owned bookstore. River Lights is an independent bookstore. It is owned by myself, and we feel that what we do sell reflects our community here in Dubuque. We sell gifts and cards and some toys for kids. A lot of fun sidelines that we come across when we go to gift shops or online, and like to carry little side things. Nothing too expensive or too fancy, just mostly want to be a bookstore with a few extra selections. One important section we have is local authors and books about Dubuque, and that's a real hit. This is so much more than a job. It's a passion. It's truly, I love books, I love reading, I love people who love books. The clientele that comes in this store, they are so interesting and fun and great to work with. And so it is truly a love for the business that I have.